challenge was what I call finding this new language where sportswear, casual wear, tailoring are really all one. And also, if you use the word sportswear, people think of dressing down or not caring or dressing easily. This is sportswear, which is dressing up, or casual wear, which is very considered because you care. So we need to create this new language now, because the lines are blurred. Everything is mixed together. As always in the collection, there is a lot of leather, but it's really heavily worked, as in printed or embroidered, traforato, many, many ways of using leather. You know, and also the classic fabrics, classic suitings, classic silks, a lot of cottons and cottons mixed with viscoses. There's a few modern, what I call ultra-modern bonded fabrics as well. But generally, you know, it's at least 60-70% of the collection follows a classic route, but it's what I do with it which I think makes it a little bit different.